Rangers covered up the reasons why a former youth coach accused of child sex offences left the club and failed to report accusations over improper conduct to the police, according to an alleged victim. Gordon Neely was sacked in 1991 after a complaint over accusations of abuse from concerned parents. Rangers have consistently said they also reported Neely to the police, but new evidence emerging from a club newspaper at the time suggests the club took a different public position, while his alleged victim said a report was never made. Neely, who also coached at Hutchison Vale and Hibernian, was reportedly dismissed following a confrontation with manager Graeme Souness, during which he confessed to the allegations. But the BBC's disclosure programme has since obtained an article in the club's newspaper that makes no mention of the circumstances surrounding his departure, wishing him every success in the future. The man who made the complaint against the girls' coach has broken his silence to the programme, alleging the club's claim they made a police report is total lies. The man, referred to as John, said he was targeted by Neely in 1991 when he was 14. He said one night before training, he was ordered into Neely's office for an alleged breach of discipline. He alleges Neely told him, "There's two ways we can deal with this. I can go and tell your parents and you'll never play for Rangers again. Or we can do it my way, which is that I'll take you in this office, pull your trousers down, and spank your bum." The victim said he would do it Neely's way, adding, "He went and snipped the door. Took down my pants and he bent me over his knee and I can always remember his hand going up. I shut my eyes expecting the thud. But just at that he said, 'That's enough, go and get changed and go for your training.' So I don't know whether something spooked him. But that's what he done. I was confused, a bit what just happened there. What have I done? I've not done anything wrong. I was just, I couldn't believe it." John said he told his parents, who then phoned Ibrox and were invited to a meeting with then manager and assistant manager, Graeme Souness and Walter Smith. The initial meeting took place in Souness' car opposite the stadium, before they went inside to confront Neely. John said, "His face just fell when he saw me." Mr. Souness said, "This boy says you had him over your knee." He said, "No, I didn't, boss, no, no. I broke down and said, 'You did so.'" Neely later confessed to John's allegations and Souness sacked him on the spot. Since 2016, Rangers has insisted it also reported Neely to the police. But John branded that total lies, adding, "When I made my statement to the police, in 2016, they said they couldn't find any trace of any record at all." Going back to what rang for more on this story, visit the news article link.